If you look at any kind of insects in our surroundings, like for example ants, they're approximately the same size as our fingernail. But if you get into much smaller scale, like this organism here, this is probably the most recognized single-celled organism. It's amoeba. It's a unicellular organism that transforms its shape by elongation and retracting its pseudopods. And this is how it eats food. Now, a single-celled organism, as the word say, consists of only one cell, meaning that they don't have any kind of organs, but a multicellular organism like ants have brain, eyes and all that stuff. But can you imagine an organism with the same size as an amoeba but packed with various organs forming a multicellular living thing? You're seeing here is one of the tiniest creatures on earth. Its name is this, which I obviously can't pronounce. It is also commonly called as fairy wasp. And these wasps measure around 200 micrometers. But to have a multicellular organism to be this tiny, the wasps need to make some sacrifices. The fairy wasp is found to have one of the smallest nervous systems in insects, consisting of just 7,400 neurons. For comparison, a housefly has 34,000 and the honeybee has 850,000 neurons. But regardless of having few thousand neurons, the wasp could still fly, search for food, and lay eggs. A research conducted by a Russian scientist discovered that as much as 95% of neurons in adult fairy wasps don't have nucleus. Nucleus is generally considered a pretty crucial part of the cell, since it contains the cell's genetic material. The younger fairy wasps do feature a full set of nuclei in their neurons as it changes from larva into an adult. It destroys majority of its neural nuclei until just a few hundreds are left. The rest burst apart, saving space inside the adult's crowded head. But the wasp doesn't seem to suffer a lot from this loss. As an adult, it lives for around 5 days, which is actually longer than many other bigger wasps.